Good morning, skaters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Alejandro Rios.
And I'm Arianna Hernandez, and today's a B-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
Skeeter Nation will be going red on February 1st to support American Heart Association. If you purchase a Go Red shirt, you get to wear the shirt and jeans 5 days in February. The last day to purchase shirts are Tuesday, January 22nd. Last year, MHS raised the most money for American Heart Association. Let's try to do that again this year. There are posters around campus with instructions on how to purchase a shirt. Buy your shirt today, MHS Go Red.
Hey, Skeeto Nation. Mr. Coursey's audio-video production class was featured on Telemundo 39 News this week. Here's a video in case you missed it.
El no saber exactamente qué se va a estudiar en el futuro a nivel prepa es normal, pero ¿qué tal si hay clases que puedan ayudar a los alumnos a darse cuenta de lo que pueden ser en su futuro? En Mesquite High School, las nuevas generaciones vienen con todos, señores, y ya algunos saben que van a estudiar en la universidad gracias a una clase de producción.
3, 2, 1, action.
Dress code.
Haciendo un comercial sobre el código de vestimenta de su escuela.
Oh, what are you doing in the discipline office?
Estudiantes de la preparatoria de Mesquite están aprendiendo todo lo relacionado a la producción de audio y video.
Estoy aprendiendo a editar videos y a grabar en diferentes ángulos.
Muy impresionante lo que puedes hacer con esto.
Juan Canelo asegura que descubrió su pasión por la edición en esta clase.
Editar videos, me gusta el proceso que usan para, como le dije, convertir algo simple en algo extravagante, nomás con un simple programa de línea.
3, 2, 1.
Good morning, skaters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Cynthia Rodriguez.
El único requisito para ser parte de este programa es tomar una clase de computación y estar entre el 10º y 12º grado.
Le dan una experiencia de la vida verdadera y cosas que pueden hacer en el futuro.
Being in a program like this,
según el profesor Coursey, formar parte de este programa prepara a estos alumnos a carreras en la industria de la comunicación, a estar frente y detrás de cámaras.
Just kinda naturally walk up.
Aquí cada uno tiene sus propias responsabilidades, pero todos tienen que trabajar en equipo. Es una clase que deja más que enseñanzas.
Está divertida, tenemos muchas oportunidades en como para el futuro y me está ayudando mucho.
We are Skeeter Nation.
Eso, y bueno, si su hijo o su hija están tomando este tipo de clases en la preparatoria, hay que aprovechar estas clases y ya van avanzados con los conceptos que han aprendido, será pues mucho más familiar cuando entran a la universidad y así no empiezan pues de cero la carrera, así que aprovechenlo, muchachos.
If you're interested in enrolling in this course, registration is around the corner. Contact Mr. Coursey in room K1 if you have any questions.
The next BPA meeting is Tuesday, January 17th, after school in K11 today. This is mandatory for those competing on Saturday at regionals.
Here's a video promoting our school musical, Aida.
The Mesquite High School Visual Performing Arts Department presents Elton John's and Tim Rice's Aida. January 17th, 18th, and 19th at 7 p.m. Ticket prices are $5 for students and $10 for adults. Come see us at Mesquite High School Auditorium. It's easy as life.
This is the moment. The gods expect me to beg for help. All I have to do is forget I never knew him. Until I think about him, as he was when I last touched him. Right to be with him. Denial, but a betrayal of an end song, redeemed in my own eyes and in the pantheon of all. It's easy as a lie.
Jeans Day on Friday, Chief Cod and said that's it. The MHS PALS are selling Jeans Day passes for this Friday, January 18th. The cost is $1 Monday through Thursday and $2 on Friday. Buy your pass from the ticket booth, Ms. Martin and L213, or any student selling them.
This is a message from the school nurse. Skeeters, are you drinking water and eating breakfast every morning? Going without food and water in the morning is the number one reason students miss class. A body without good hydration and nutrition will exhibit symptoms including but not limited to headache, nausea, dizziness, or usual fatigue.
School Day SAT is April 9th. We recommend all juniors to take this test. However, the prices will vary for each student. If you're a junior that is currently in Algebra 2 or have already taken Algebra 2, you'll be able to take the test for a reduced cost. If you're a junior that is not in Algebra 2 or have not already taken Algebra 2, or if you are a senior and want to take it, or if you're a sophomore and currently sitting in an Algebra 2, the test is $64.50. There are no waivers for this test. You can pick up a green permission slip from your math teacher. Please bring your permission slip and money to Ms. Thomas or Ms. Jerez in L Hall, front office before February 4th. Thank you.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to bit.ly/theswarmpress to read the latest news on our campus and in your community.
And now will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
It is time for the Skeeter Pledge.
We empower growth.
We impact the future.
We excel through love.
We are
Skeeter Nation.
It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Advisory is about to begin. I'm Alejandro Rios.
And I'm Arianna Hernandez. And
we empower, we impact, we love. We are Skeeter Nation.